Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you this Valentine's Day cut crease look. We're just going to start with some tape so we can get that really nice sharp line for that cut. And I'm just going to start with prepping my eyes. This is the NARS Matte Concealer and I'm going to bring it all the way up to the eyebrow. And this is just going to really help that color really pop out and it's going to make those colors stay in place better. And I'm going to be using the Modern Renaissance palette from Anastasia, Beverly Hills today, and I'm going to go in with the color Relgar and blend that on my brow bone. Then I'm going to take the color Red Ochre and Cypress Umber and mix them and put that onto the crease. Make sure you blend it all the way out following that tape. Then I just used my Huda Beauty Overachiever Concealer to cut out that crease. I kind of made it a little bit exaggerated because my eyes are small. But that's totally up to you what you want to do. Then I took the color Buen Fuego and tapped it over where we cut that out. And I feel like this is a beautiful kind of mauve, nude pink color, and it's just really perfect for Valentine's Day, especially since we're doing such a dramatic cut. So then lastly, I'm going to take the NARS gel liner. This is in Black Valley, and just follow that tape to get that nice sharp line. Peel your tape off and clean up any fallout that you had. For that lower lash line, I'm just going to mix the Cypress Umber and Red Ochre again. Then I'm going to use my Marc Jacobs eyeliner in black just for the waterline. For lashes, I'm using Lilly lashes in Style Paris. These are some of my favorites. I'm just going to finish the rest of my makeup and I'll be right back. Lastly is lip. I'm going to be using the Kat Von D's Matte Lipstick in Exorcism. And that's it guys, here's the finished look. If you like my channel and you want to see more, please subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram.